flows out of God's glory, God was doing the past stuff. So here it is, and he's calling me to be here now. Come on, this is all I want to get across the whole thing. Thank you. Some new things, some old things from previous times you may have seen this group. This is an ever-evolving group that needs extra break early. These guys wake up super, super early for rehearsal of like 6:30, multiple days a week. Just bringing on stuff like this. It's really helpful. From what I'm trying to have that, but they should look at this group. Anyway, this features musicians from all walks of life. There happens to be a bunch of trombones going around, but all of these guys have experimented with jazz and the idea of any kind of solo to come up with a melody off the top of your head. Now, like, these can just play with a melody here. None of you guys have ever had sheet music for that ever before. We all learned it by ear, just kind of quickly run on our own and make fun of it. But I'm really happy to have a lot of opportunities to develop and more complex and a lot more fun things. I hope you guys get up to the point of time at the opportunity here throughout the evening as we do this course. So, it was great. Our fantastic fellow members. The next one is this Gillespie classic, Bird. And, back to our theme of Azra on TV. It's pretty much anything that was set in New York between 1960 and 1970 had this song somewhere in there. So it sounds weird. That's why this is Dizzy Gillespie's Moving On. Thank you.
Thank you.
that piece was Dvorak's Philharmonia in G minor, originally written for a full string orchestra. Obviously, the stage for music by the strings. This is a proper original arrangement for percussion ensembles, which our guys recently took to the Utah Percussion Progressive Arts Society Indian Percussion in high school, where we scored pretty dang good. Thank you. We're going to smooth some things out here and take it back to this Thelonious Throne Tomb. Recently made popular once again by Al Blackstone and his Grammy Award-winning ensemble. This is, we just played this for our jazz festival. This one features just that once again on the track and nothing else except this is Remnant.
Thank you.